Hi, my name is Lucía Salinas. I'm 17 years old. I live in Tomelloso, a small town of Castilla-La Mancha, Spain. I study at the García Pavón High School, and my graduation year is 2022.
Since I was little, I have practiced many sports. For several years, I competed at regional level, individually and in teams, in swimming, and in some rollerblade competitions too. But when I was 12, I discovered golf, and I realized that I couldn't live without it. That is why I'm here, looking forward to combining my studies with this wonderful sport. At the age of 13, I played my first national tournament. Since then, I have played regionals, interclubs, and Spanish championships in team. My first Spanish championship in team was with the Castilla-La Mancha team, and since then, I have played in category under 16, under 18, and under 21. I really like playing in teams. Supporting each other is the best. The year before COVID, my best results came, and I was female champion under 18 and under 21 of Castilla-La Mancha. And this is how I play.